We're still here. We're still in the rain. And the first storm that hit us seems to have passed, and we're in a bit of a lull. But unfortunately, it looks like there's another storm coming from on top of the mountain. So we're not moving anywhere soon. And I noticed Tristan was talking about an emerald cuckoo and a golden pipit. And you know, in themselves, those are really wonderful birds for the Sabi Sands. But Tristan, they can't compare with the purple-banded sunbird. Or... yes, the corncrake. Who can forget the corncrake? Now, speaking of birds, as I pop my head out every now and then, I can see some really big flying ants coming out. So the birds are going to be very happy about that. And I'm hoping that if we do have a little bit of a lull and it stops raining, we might get some birds really taking advantage of these flying ants if it stops raining. Unfortunately, if it continues to rain, we are pretty stuck. Oh, Fergus is too... There we go. Fergus is trying to get me wet. Getting the rain, I get the evil laugh from behind. Oh, there we go, getting the water off the roof. But I can see a little bit of light down towards the east, but unfortunately there is still a wall of water heading towards us. Now, when it rains like this, we have to stay on the main sort of big access roads. If we ventured off-road or onto any of the small little tracks that we normally use, we would probably be stuck and not very popular, because generally what happens in these type of soils, you get stuck, someone comes to rescue you, they get stuck. Someone comes to rescue them and you, they get stuck. And then someone's got to call a tractor or a bulldozer. And they're generally not very happy when you've got to call a tractor or a bulldozer to pull you out. So we will be, if we do manage to get moving, and I'm hoping we will be sticking to the sort of very big main access roads. And other than that, that's the update from us. I think we've managed to keep most of the leaks to a minimum. It's a little bit of a drip there, but that's not too bad. Holding out well, and I know it's my fault. I didn't even bring any hot water for tea today. Silly, silly Brent. I should have bought some water for tea. Oh, I can hear some birds. There's one very unhappy-looking starling flying away. Oh my goodness. I don't know if you can get it, Fergus. The road is actually flooded over. You can't. Let me try. Hopefully, because the wind's coming from the other side. Just see if I can get a gap for Ferg here. Now, can you see the road there? Oof, there we go. That's the other storm I was worried about that's coming from the other direction. So there's that. Let me just try and move the car a little bit. So the main road to Ololo Gate, I've never seen water flow over that little lugger before, but at the moment it is flowing right over the road. Can you get it there, Ferg? So I don't want to leave it too open. There's my arm in the way. Oh, wait. There, wait. Okay, let me have a look. Oh, it's only wet, Fergus. And you see the road? To the right a bit, I think. I switch off, sorry. Let me move that. Let me try. Which cops have... I said a little bit to the right, I think. And... wait, oh, sorry. I'm trying to see which trees you're on. Where are we looking? Okay, I'm trying to see. You see where I'm looking at the flood, eh? Oh, goodness. Sorry about this. Let me try this way. You see the water?
There's the flood
across the road. Oh, dearie me. So we're going to be sitting here. I better just hook my thing back in. And there we go. Let's hook that back in to keep us dry. So we're going to sit here. Hopefully we will be able to move. As I said, we're going to be very limited in the areas we can move. And we're just really hoping that really big storm from behind us doesn't hit us as well as the initial storm. But while we do that, spring is in full flow here in the Mara. But it sounds like some of the little early signs are starting to show at Juma.